Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout New Vegas. It's been a long, long time since I played this game. About 3 weeks, maybe even longer. Last time we left off, I think we came here. This is the last save I've loaded up anyway. And we were about to, about to repair this robot thing. So, without further ado, let's get to it! Why have I put my gun out? I don't know. Okay, I will try to fix with my new repair extraordinaire. At least I think so. What was my skill in repair? I need 65. I have 48, so with my skill book that I have somewhere here, then I will be able to do it. Okay, fixing things. There we go. Let's try to fix. Run the repair. Oops, and voila! Companion protocol begin. Beep 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 beep. Edie has given you the enhanced senses perk. I would have called this robot Edie. I don't know if it's pronounced Eddie. Yes, we call it Eddie. Hello, Eddie, the robot thing that floats with tentacles sticking out of it. Let's open up. Storage and all this malarkey. Forget it. I'll log off and then re-talk to you. There we go. Right, so what do we say? Use melee? No. Open inventory. So my trusty robot Eddie can carry my things as well. So I have two companions now. I have Mr. Boone, of course, the crackshot sniper who we all love. He can carry some stuff for me, as can this thing. It's like walking suitcase. Floating suitcase, I suppose, because it doesn't walk. Talk. Wait here. Use the stim pack. Blah de blah. Be aggressive. No, don't be aggressive. Don't want all hellfire and brimstone breaking loose on me. Okay, Mr. Eddie. Welcome to the party. And hello, old man Nash. But I don't have time to talk. I got things to do. So goodbye. Okay, we're back in the Wild Wastes, and I tell you something. It's a damn miserable place. Right, okay, why is she walking with a gun out? She has not walking with a gun, she's walking with a cigarette. I have been misinformed. Okay, it's been a while since I've played this, you'll have to excuse me, I may be a bit out of sorts with the keys. Okay, so I should have a couple of things to do before I move on with the next mission, so I will temporarily pause it until I do it. I'm going to just go to my house and get rid of these playing cards, because I don't intend to start playing Caravan now. I've had a change of heart due to being informed by certain people that it's a pile of waste of time. Keep pressing start for my pit boy. So yes, I will go and dispose of these things. Stand by. Okay, hello everybody, welcome back. I've gone back to my house and ditched a load of clutter out of my inventory. And I've also given Mr. Boone a new set of armor. I remember when I was watching back the last few parts of a video, I actually got some leather reinforced armor, which I just left in my wardrobe for some reason. Hell no, I've given it to Mr. Boone. So he's now in reinforced leather armor, looking mighty good. Look at this, all panels, all over the damn place. Anyway, offers him more protection, so we can't complain. So, whatever shall we do? I think, personally speaking, that what I am going to do is I am going to carry out the mission, the quest. I'm not going to do this because I want Eddie for myself, so Miss Old Lady Gibson can kiss my... Oh dear. Somebody mentioned about something that she's got a gun of some sort, which is pretty good, and I, the only way to get it is to kill her, I think. But I don't want to kill a random old lady. That's not within my... within my mentality. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to do return to sender. And I'm going to travel across the wastes to all the outposts. As a matter of course. And then after that is done, I will go back to Major Palatley and something about attacking a Legion outpost of some sort, which sounds like fun. Okay. What the hell's with the music all of a sudden? What's that? Eddie's music? The hell? Hey, I don't mind killing people to a catchy tune. Welcome aboard, Eddie. Oh god, I'm so rusty, it's unbelievable. Don't run off, Gecko. I'm not finished with you. Stupid thing. I do like this music that Eddie's brought to the show. Don't like this hunting rifle. Let's get my suitable weaponry on. Just bear with me, folks. Tip pistol, there we are. A bit of pistol. Can't go wrong with it. Come on, guys, let's not be scared. Charge on it. Oh, no, let's not charge on it. It's got radiation poisoning. There it comes. And there it goes. Flying on its face. Gecko hide. Sells pretty nicely, thank you. Don't care for your gecko meat, though. Oops-a-daisy. Eat this. Oh my god! Nice shot, Mr. Boo, nice shot. Can tell you're having fun. Okay, let's go. Or should I loot? No, it's not gonna have some stupid gecko hide of some sort. Let me get my bearings. Where am I going? I need to be going southeast. Okay. Keep our eyes peeled, folks. I see red blips. Ah, I see one. Come on. Let them attack us. We'll stand patiently and wait. Oh my god. Keep away from the radiation. Where's it coming? Ah, hello, Gecko Man! Golden Gecko! Yeah. Look on that! Think I need my friends to kill people? To kill things? Oh, ah, hell. It's a nice addition, I do agree, but it's not a necessity. Lovely. Okay. Have you got your gun out, Mr. Boone? Do you see something else? Yes, you do! Little baby gecko! I'll live better than you guys. Oh, dear. Bloody boxing day today. I'm killing things in the most gruesome fashion. It's a time of peace and love, surely. Ah, guys, you're doing a good job. And welcome aboard, Eddie. I think it's actually a very good addition that you've brought to the show. Right. You have to trek across the waste, which means only one thing. It's time for Raging New Vegas. Ah, nice song to start with. Let's go. To the town of our free, who rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Keep going this way. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. Looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do. Oh my god, what the hell is this? There is a lot of blips here, people. A lot of blips. Be on your guard, my friends. I sense danger. Texas Red. Maybe I should have my Magnum out for this. We're dead! Where the hell are these things? Oh, geckos! Geckos! Galore! Fire geckos! Dangerous ones! Yeah! Yeah, yeah! What? What are you gonna do, gecko? Eh? Ooh! Roly-poly! Ah, look at the XP racking up so fast. Oops, it is. He didn't want that. He came here to take an outlaw back alive. The excitement got to me. Texas rain, after Texas rain. Temporary pausing. Hello, I'm back. Just have to have my breakfast.
About all of you listening. Right, that's cool. Like news, you're gonna love our next segment.
Without a
Mercer's just saying that there's been little contact between traders from Nipton in recent
days,
causing concerns that...
Oh, it's mauling a rat scorpion.
Also in the headlines, the death toll continues to climb around Camp
Fire. Poor scorpion. I was trying to sympathize with a scorpion, Mr. Boo. What the hell are you doing?
From the other New Vegas. Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said you love someone when it wasn't quite true?
Sure you have. No, Mr. New Vegas, yes, I have.
Because it's a sin to tell a lie.
Is it? I don't think so. Sometimes white lies need to be told to keep the peace. Especially in my household. I'm just joking. What's the jump on this? Why is the jump? Yes, there we go. Oh, God. What's this? Sunset Sarsaparilla! It's been graffitied. Joshua Graham lives. Who the hell's he when he's at home? Who the hell's he when he's out and about? I don't know. Take a quick peek around here. I'm sure there must be some boxes in this truck. Not a shred of anything. Well, that was a total, utter waste of time. As if my time isn't precious enough round here. I've got to schlep across wastelands, do a whole plethora of other things. And don't tell me Eddie can't get past the rock. He's floating, for God's sake. Just float yourself over it. Dear, oh dear. Where am I going? Getting distracted. Oh, it's all the way over this side. I've totally missed a turn off, haven't I? What's the best way to get over? Let's try that this way. Okay, Mr. But I can see you're struggling there. Come, let's go this way. I'd hate for you to fall and break an ankle all of a sudden. Maybe I don't know what I'm singing about. Is it this way? Yeah, we can get up there. Coyote tobacco. Love you. Ooh, we hit the high note. Like the Bee Gees. Okay, I'm getting a little bit lost. Could have been an easier way to get round here.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. New Vegas.
Come on, guys.
Thank you very, very much for listening. I've got news for you. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not repeat. Do not
kill
a super mutant for taking the bunny slope.
Ranger Station Echo.
Word out of Camp Golf is that many NCR rangers can...
That's gonna have to silence you for a wee second, Mr. New Vegas, as I venture down into yonder canyon. More like a small holding of sorts.